It ain't when you're talking to your significant other and napalm.